Well, it shows the way the fire played across it. You can see the direction that the flames went through the kiln. And so it's really painted by fire, and that's why I like it.
K&E Wood Products from Salem, Missouri.